Today I have talked to a man who came to the studio and he said that he wants to repopulate the village and he is searching for women to do that. So he can serve mankind and repopulate the earth, you know, but one of our female callers said that she knows the guy and this is just a trick to get women and this dude cannot be trusted. Still, even if it's a trick.
Good for business.
scientists who are still alive are saying that there are only 300,000 people left on the whole planet. This just came in right now. Sad, but it's still a lot, you know. Well, a lot from a certain point of view. I mean, from my point of view. But still, I think we should see more of them. Varade, I know most of them got mutated, so you can't really count them as human per se, but still, I think that is a big number. But what I wanted to say is that maybe we can let them so far away from each other. Because of, you know, the viruses, fighting over fuel and resources. If you see a woman, you don't go after her, you kill her. You take her fuel and her car, and you sure as hell have to do it. But if you don't, she's going to do the same to you. Trust me. Chat till you die. This is Chat Till You, yes,
die.
The future. I'd like to talk about the future, my man. I don't know if I have told you that already or not, but I really do. And you know what else I love? I love cars. Like, who was the genius that invented cars? I know, but I think that there was a lot of people together that invented it. I saw drawings of a 16th century, 17th century car, but it was planned at least. How amazing is that? People wanted to overcome great distances. And of course, horses were great. Without horses, we would not have evolved so quickly, you know. But how weird is that? An animal sitting or riding on another animal to evolve, to develop.
Let's go.
fárcokban utca nyilván, bitte gép, kérjük, szóltak te jetzt.